Well, I've never seen anything like this before. Cobwebs like this. Can anybody tell me what it is here in the UK?